Or Twisted Fate. Hey, a Riven. That's cute. So Riven essentially means I can play Edgelord. I can do like an early Edgelord comp. Yeah, you just like need a 3 cost. Play it. Yeah, we're gonna gamble for gold so we can take this. Unfortunately, Rod wasn't exactly what we were looking for there. Yeah, there's not much I can do with a Rod in this comp. Like, Rod just instantly becomes crown card, I guess. Because we need to make some offensive item here, even if it's just like a Titan's, even though Titan Slam is kind of lame. Do want to keep the belt. Yeah, I'd love to get Ape at 4 up now. Oh, he needs ult again. Yeah, he got slightly better items than I did. But there's not much I can do about that. Fortunately, we're kind of... Especially since we don't have Edgelord up. I'd feel better if I could get Edgelord up. Yeah. If I slam the rod, maybe I win this. I probably should have slammed that. I really wish I had a Gare in here. Yeah, I need to ribbon over to the left. Now I can put an Edgelord. Makes me feel a little bit better. Yeah, not having Garen kind of like blew my opener out of the water. I really needed to hit a Garen at some point there. I also might not end up playing this and might have to transition if I can't hit soon. In a roll there. Be leveled. Yeah, Titans was just a bad slam. And, like, Titans kind of locks me into playing some form of Edgelord that I have no units for. I'd really rather not take, like, full waltzes. I don't prefer to play from full wall streak. Definitely not my preferred way to play this game. Plus, I should level, and I should get a two cost here. I might have to roll again to get that two cost. I mean, I can do this. We could basically just play the same comp here. Oh, now we find Garen. Good. I'm my play the same comp that I played last game. If I get a 2-star 3 balls. I don't have an Ahri on my bench. Like, it sounds good, but I'd only get 1-5 cost. I think I'd rather just have this. I think if I had more 4 cost, it would have been fine. This actually might not be bad for where I'm at. So we're going to sell Zach to put in you. Then we just need to find another good frontliner. That way the Titans can go over here. And we have 5 KDA. I was trying to find a sentinel, and I did not. KDA is bad means I can get to 7 KDA. Easily. And I don't really need any more rods in this comp. I feel like I'm stronger than what's happening out here. Like, if we're being honest, I am actually really weak. This is a pretty, like, not very strong board. But at the same time, there's not much I can do about it right now if I don't actually, like, hit a front line. Like, I kind of desperately need a Nico, if I'm being honest. Like, Nico and level. So much gold if I go here. Like, it's 28 gold to level here, so I'll have 22 gold to roll down. Like, I actually just can't. I just need to be stronger. Like, I have to do it in off increment. We actually did stabilize, I just had to put that in. This might actually be my best choice here. Like, I need to have a sword there, and I might slam Steadfast Heart. Wasn't that bad a loss. Yeah, this... Like, we need to roll down to, like, keep getting stronger, actually. Where did he go? Kind of important. The Titan. Unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to get a blue here. There's nothing I can do about that. I'm just not going to be able to find a blue for there. But I need to, like, keep rolling for frontline. I have to sit at 8. Probably just slam this. I can't believe I lost that fight. Did I sell an Ahri? Baiting taking you out. Well, we could get lucky. Could hit a blue off that. Play. Blue? Oh, shit! Note to self, let's never slam Titans again. There was such an odd start though, because what was it? It was Glove, Rod. Do want to have another Seraphine. Yeah, I actually do need to keep rolling to get RE2 up. Yesterday, your point.
there's nothing inside. Will it always be?
Like, as much as I want a level to get Karthus in for Executioner because of how good it is, especially since I don't have an IE on her. Anyone playing Nico? Yes. Probably should sell that. Well, he's almost dead though, and I just beat him. Get you away from the Sunfire. Probably wanted you away from the Viego, but not much I can do about that now. Yeah, I need to get Executioner up for the crit strike. I don't think there's a way I play this without getting another Executioner in. But I need to make gold there, so we're not going to take it there. That's a frontline item. I'm going to go with Redemption there, actually. It's either Redemption... I think it was Redemption. It was one of those two. Because it was definitely a frontline item there. And I kind of like Redemption in this situation. Because you're tanky as hell. At the same time, I don't really think I want to buy this. But with him dead, like, I was in a position where it really did make a lot of sense to kind of go for it there. Oh my god, let my things attack! The Ahri did more damage because there's just nothing left to attack. I don't think I win this game, but if I can top four, I'll take it. Thank you.
Please!
We gotta go 9. There's no point in rolling anymore, we just go 9. Dude, did you see the healing? Top 4! Yes! This guy is a bit more troublesome. Where did the Kiana go? Where did he get worse? Bruh? Bruh, I think he got worse. Top 3. Yeah, because I have to get Executioner up, or else Akali just doesn't do damage. I don't want Akali on the left. Nor do I want to focus on. We'll probably go over here and switch Akali to the right. Honestly. I think I top 2 this lobby from here. Static? I really like static from here. Dude, you can't hit Vex. Tempting. I wanted to swap those two. It's fine. And I also wanted to swap some of these. I think this positioning's actually not bad. I'll tilt that thresh it. Yeah, I think I win this. Damn, top two again. He can get a lot stronger, and I've struggled against him. Yeah, there's not really much of a way for me to get stronger. I had to think for a time, but that was fine. Fine. He has no gold, too. But I do want to keep him off Yorick. But I don't want to sell this Yorick. It's a first! There's a lot of people playing fairly suboptimal comps that game. Did that get me back to plat? I think that probably that should get me back to plat. Yay, plat 4! I'm in plat chat, guys! Yay! Alright, I gotta hit the restroom. I shall be right back.